Heading down to the middle now for the toss.
Well, the bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go.
Yep, catch it!
First ball, starting as he intends to proceed. Tries to drive that, but mistimes. He's off the mark with that shot.
Yep.
Ends the over. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the north end.
He's beaten all ends up by that.
Rashid is the new batsman.
He's trapped in front there. Didn't get the wicket, but will have unnerved the batsman, who needs to keep the pressure up. Big shout for that one. Well, that looked very close.
Rashid is off the mark.
And that ends a big over. The wicket taken from it and not many runs.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Safely plays that along the ground. Hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Yeah. He didn't really get going. Such a huge scalp. About to face their first ball. That's got to be close.
That batsman's out faster than he got in. A very important wicket, that one. Worst possible time to be coming into bat. The bowler's on a hat trick.
Yep.
And there's air on this.
Good bowling there, kept him quiet.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yes.
That's off the middle of the bat.
Nice running there. Two added. That's four. Superb shot. Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary.
And coming on to bowl the final over, Curran. Well bowled, nearly takes out off stump. Thank you. under it.
Yeah! Oh, great catch.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
That's racing to the fence. The bowler beating them all ends up there. Someone's going to need to turn this around. Things looking really bad now. A disappointing innings here. Too many wickets falling and just not enough runs on the board. They'll be asking a lot of their bowlers here. Not a very big total to chase, and I suspect this match could be over very soon. This could be an embarrassing result. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
He gets a single, and that's the first run on the board. Good bowling in that over. Going with spin now.
The off spinner coming off the ball.
Yes.
Keeper.
Two added there. Added.
Yeah, mate.
Keep it in.
Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
He's beaten all ends up by that.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Yep.
Ah, what a good shot. He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Yep.
And through for one. Right out of the middle.
Yep.
Plays it nicely along the ground. Nice and clean in that over. Good bowling.
Going with pace now.
The captain is going with a medium pacer.
Yep. Good work in the field there.
Yep.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Doesn't play that one well.
Yep.
Some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
Kemp is the new man at the non-striker's end. The right armour is coming into the attack from the north end.
So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect. Absolutely middled that.
Kemp is the new batsman, about to face his first ball.
Yep.
Nice shot, that one.
One to draw, two to win. The bowler will need to be on target to win this.
This has been a very one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.